So, be out and about. In fact, Jen Jen is here. Jen Jen, say good evening.
Hi, blessed evening. Yes, afternoon. It's an evening yet. He's still in
time. Oh, really?
Yeah, it's still afternoon. I'm out here giving support to the People's National Movement candidates for Tunapuna, Mr.
Edmund Ford.
We're
talking about the councillors.
The councillors, Reginald Greg and John Boyd Briggs. But we are also out here supporting the chairman of the People's National Movement, Minister Stuart Young, who is also the Minister of Energy. And my minister in my constituency, that is Porter Spin North, Sentinel West. So we are here touching the ground, you know, PNM does it. It's a lot. Okay, no problem. I kind of blocking traffic. So as I was saying, you know, PNM does it at the end of the day. It's a movement, it's a vibrancy. It's love, it's truth. We're not on no games and no mama guy and papi show. We ain't talking about who are bags under the eye. Like the totem, I don't know. The only thing we totem is on August the 14th, we totem, we tanti, we bouchy, we nene, everybody. To the poll early, August the 14th, and vote resoundingly for the People's National Movement and all the candidates. Because what that does, the local government reform especially, it gives us the opportunity to have all the elements to take control of all the corporations and make sure that local government reform is really done the correct way. Local government reform is making many bridges to what local government does, it makes it and it powers the councillors because they now will have a permanent job, well-paying job. They no longer will have to do part-time work. So when you call them, they'll be there, they'll have their staff. What it will also do, what it will also do is empower the corporation, because when they collect their own taxes, they will be able to use those taxes now to treat for the matters it with the purchases in the corporation and in the area. So no longer will you have to call the member of parliament in your area to deal with cutting grass if you have a tree to cut, or if you have a drain to fix, or box drain. All those things will be left at the local government level, and the member of parliament will do what they have to do at their level. Central government, that is, make policies, make sure the policies are implemented, and make sure that all in the constituency get.
Well, you talk.
So as I was saying, the local government reform makes the council accessible, makes the funds accessible, because the corporation and the businesses now will have a say in how they spend their money. Don't get tied up. We come up beside the sector and then have the talk of inheritance tax. That is not true, although the Minister of Finance came out and said it's not true. They continue with that. But that's the only thing they have to hold on to, lies. On truth, right? The People's National Movement, bringing the truth, bringing the love, and to be getting it. I have to go, Mr. Wells.
All right. So, you.